Man. So started cutting my own hair when I was like 14, 13. Never wanted to go to beauty school at 18, even though it was suggested. But I feel like almost those things happen for like a reason. Like sometimes I'm like bummed I didn't start super early. But I feel like if I would have started that early, I probably wouldn't be so into it right now. Because I tell everybody, I'm like, without Instagram, like, I don't know if I would have loved doing hair as much. It was just a platform to share. I had no idea you could make this kind of living and just to live this kind of like free artistic lifestyle and just, for the most part, like, do what you want, you know? Just be good at hair and just be, you have to be good with people. And it was almost kind of like the perfect job for me. I just kept avoiding it because I was just like, at some point I feel like you have to commit to something and just give it your all. And I just stuck to hair and it just became fun. And I was like, all right, I'm gonna keep this going. Learn everything you can about hair. Even if you become a specialist of something, just study your craft. Study whatever you're into. Don't just think you know one thing and just do that. When I get to teach in front of 20 people, other hairdressers, and they're like, thank you so much. Like, this was just so inspiring, so fun. I feel like cutting hair for like, let it be a couple weeks more, you know, that just get you through that and it doesn't feel like a 9-to-5 job. Man, I just wanna, I really this year, I just wanna focus on traveling and teaching more. I wanna start a men's product line. I wanna focus on just everything for men. Like, just something where I can break that stigma of guys feeling weird about like doing their hair. And product line, traveling, education. Just spread the news, I guess, spread the word.